What is going on, ladies and generals? Jody Slay here. Welcome back to Borderlands 2 Krieg speedrun to 61 Let's Play. And let's go ahead before we fast travel. Let's look at our missions. You'll see that I've got everything caught up, all the side missions other than Poetic License. But we're going to go ahead and head to Thousand Cuts now. Talk to old Slab. And get this show on a roll, baby. Welcome back to the Let's Play. Couple episodes back, I actually, I just wanted to point this out. I know that I passed up the Moxie's Heartbreaker. It was late at night. I wasn't thinking. I wish I would have had the Heartbreaker, but I'm really not upset that I didn't get it. It seems like people were a lot more upset than I was. So I just wanted to point that out. Everybody's like, dude, you passed it. You missed your chance. I'm like, I know, dude. Damn, you're gonna yell at me like this. I used it in my entire first Let's Play anyway, so it's good to use something else. You guys don't want to see the same gun, do you? I didn't think so. Oh, I was wanting that triple feed. Come on, man. I actually seen some... decent builds, too. Some people have been linking me builds on Twitter. Kind of got an idea of what I want to do, but not really. Because picking a skill set is like always difficult, man. It's almost as bad as picking your first child's name. You don't know what to do. You don't want it to be super bad. Now you should be scared. Right, do I have any submachine guns? Oh, this will probably take it out pretty good. Come on, I want to take it out. I want to get this XP. Man, I thought I was going to beast it at first because, like, that first hit took out so much. Oh, they're splooging me with nades, baby. Try, come, dude, he's way out. Oh, I need to go get some ammo, bro. I'm almost out of ammo. What the French toast? Let's go back here and buy some ammo real quick. I didn't realize I was almost out. How you doing, bud? I hit the dude upside the face right there. That should eat him. That dude should die. No? Apparently it didn't kill him. That did though. Alright, as soon as I get to, I want to kill this dude to get the XP super bad. Come on, come on. I just got, come here you bastard. I just can't hit him. Come here, baby. Oh, rate of fire. There we go. Let's go beast this dude in my ass. Dude's been pissing me off. Or not. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, please. Oh, dude, he freaking... Come here, come here. Dude, he transformed right as he's about to die. We're starting this off good, though. I ain't gonna lie. We're starting it off great. We died already and all that stuff. Yeah, it's great. It's marvelous. I love this game. I really do, though. So, all right. So, screw the guy. We're just gonna go. I was gonna beast him with my axe, but it didn't work out. I ended up dying, and the rest is history. This is a speed run, Yoder Slayer. You're supposed to be running through this, bro. Don't you know? First, I want to go shoot this dude over here in his face, just because I can. Wish you could jump across. Alright, one thing is certain. Never mind, we ain't even going to have it. I was going to say, once we get up here, I'm going to beast him with my axe, but I'm not even going to have my axe. Oh, well, we'll beast it with this. Come on, baby. Oh, I thought I got a 1,000 XP for that at first. I was like, boom shakalaka! Come on, Bloodlust. Why is he not giving it to me? Uh-oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Alright, we're gumping. Just gumping for days. Alright, first I wanna go shoot this dude in his face. Before we go in there, I wanna shoot this dude in the face. How you doing, bro? Oh, I was wanting to hear him scream. Oh, well.
Somebody delivered a feast!
Alright, let's get all these dudes. I was wanting to use my axe once we got inside here. But there's a lot. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about right there. The big guy.
More blood for my brutality.
Oh, dude, sometimes I miss and it just seems like I should smoke them. I think my axe goes through these guys sometimes, dude, because it's just like right in the dome ski and then goes through, dude. Seriously, bro.
I hear you scream.
We got a big dude right there.
Hey.
I'm gonna try to get this dude. I'm gonna let this dude down up there do all the work for me. I'm gonna try to get him too. God lieth. Let's do this. We haven't got one this let's play. Let's let him eat. Let's let him eat, baby. Let him get his bacon. Oh, he's a super badass. Go get your bacon, bruh. I'm not your bacon, yo. What the? Oh, beat that ass, son. Get that shit. Oh, we got him. Oh, balls. He's coming after this bacon.
I'm gonna gouge your eyes out.
Get him. You got that, dude. That's what I'm talking about. He's an ultimate. Oh, go get this dude. If you take out this guy, you got it. We got it. I just need to injure him a little bit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Dude, he's going ham bone right now. Alright, we can't die. Oh shit! He killed him! We didn't get the kill. God bless it. That's two deaths right now. I hope he's still going strong in there, dude. Please be going strong. Oh, I hear him. Thank God. Oh, did they kill him? They killed the guy. God dang it. That's my fault. I should have just went ahead and killed the dude when I had a chance. But I freaking wasn't thinking. Oh my God, dude. Golf. For golf, mate.
Angry.
I need to get a fire gun out or something, dude. Dude, I hate... Slab, go get him! See, we could have got him to God by if he was still alive, dude. That's a bummer. Every time I use my axe, I go down. What the French toast, dude? Every single time. Cannot wait to get a sham shield with this dude. I'm gonna be buzz action for days.
How are you?
Trying to kill that Goliath, dude. Can't believe his head's not popping off. Get out of here. Why are their heads not popping off? I don't get it. Would you little shit quit hitting me? There, do some work, baby. Do some work, bruh. Preferably not on me. Oh my God, they are everywhere. Got a badass. Oh, dude, there's a bunch of people in here.
I'm never sorry.
I didn't realize there's that many freaking people in here. Do your work, baby. I want to see a god life before we get out of here. I want to see this. Oh, he's going to die. He's getting effed up. I need to help him. Oh, I just killed somebody. I've had enough, you little pipsqueaks. I've had enough of YouTube, bro. We're ending this shit right now. Get that little fuck off your head, sir. Where's this little... Where is he? Come out, I'm gonna... Oh, dang it, I was wanting to hit him with my axe.
Awesome.
Sorry if you guys can hear me taking a drink every once in a while. I got a Gatorade.
So what you want?
So what you want? Oh, man, it took me. I wanted to get this dude. What? I was wondering. Oh, I didn't think I killed him at first. I seen the XP pop up, but... Alright, give him the note, and then we're going to go check this weapon box as he slowly works his way over. Dude, so friggin' slow.
Now that you're one of us, my buzzers could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back.
Oh god, the bunker. The bunker is gonna destroy me.
Oh, I'm gonna swipe through, yeah, dude. Badass.
That would've been epic if we got like something good, but no, I never get anything good. I'm gonna take that shock pistol though. Oh, I'm full? What the heck do I have? Got a bunch of greenie. Actually, a lot of this stuff is stuff that I actually wanted to keep, isn't it? What grenade mod do I have?
I will be right here waiting for you.
What's up, son? Let's do this, baby! Let's do this, son! I'm gonna get a submachine gun out real quick. I got like all freaking pistols. Can you tell that I'm not used to using like pistols? Jesus. I'm gonna be using pistols again though on these little bots. Actually, I'm gonna get out. I hate how it's blocking my view like that. I'm gonna grizz him, dude. Oh, you want some? Wish it was a fully auto one, dude. It'd be epic. Oh, he's slagged. Oh, he's slagged. He's done. He was slagging them, though. Come on, reload. There we go.
The meat chunks!
Ha ha! No scope!
Guiding the mortars. Come again. Keep up,
Slab. I'm coming, bro. Just chill your titties. Maybe. I might be coming. What the? Oh, it splooge on me. Hey, he's taking that violently, man. Hold up. I'm coming, Brick. I only got 53 XP for that? How would I only get 53? That's gay. Oh, balls. Let's go over here and check this box while he's doing all that.
Shortly before our occupation.
Dang it, man. Give me something good.
Kill him! I want to hear his next. That's one beacon down. Let's move.
Brick took it out by himself. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, sorry, Brick. I put my axe in your back. Anybody seen the Bam Margera song that he did, like that music video? I put my dick in my ass and fuck myself. The weirdest song you ever hear. It could be weirder than the Tan Mom music video. That Tan Mom chick. I can't get up this ladder stairs for some reason. die. Let's get some armor. This isn't really working as good as I thought it was gonna be. I thought I was just gonna poop on them. Let's get out the teapot. The teapot to make easy work of them. Uh-oh. I'm coming, Brick! I'm not sure if I'm hitting.
God damn it, boss! Get him away from the beacons!
He can take out the beacons pretty good, but like when it comes to taking out boss, he's slow as shiz, dude. Oh, grenade at my feet. Holy, how you doing? I hate ion loaders. I really do, with a passion. Only because of that, dude. They shock you. They shock you. They shock the shit out of you, mate. Uh-oh.
This is kind of awful, but mostly awesome.
You can't. Arr! Once we get this done, we'll switch it because we got that poetic one in here too. So we'll take out, once we get this ready to go back to Sanctuary turn in, I'm gonna beat this dude my blade. That's what I'm talking about, baby. All right, let's go ahead and switch out to poetic license. Pick up the Nuda magazine. Might as well multitask here, people. Might as well multitask. You know what I mean? So I'm talking about Jack.
I got the nudie bags. Worst case scenario, I still got some to pass the time.
Scooter is one of my all-time favorite characters in Borderlands, dude. I just love him.
I love him, love him, love him.
I missed one. Crap. Hey, Brad. We won't start on the dry heaving stuff today. I don't want to gross you guys out again. I'm talking about, man, I wish I could just jump over. Let's see if we can. See if we can get up on this roof somehow and jump over. Uh-oh. Think we can make that? No, but YOLO. YOLO! Oh, we made it. Oh, snap, crackle. Now I know where to take the shortcut to. I've always wanted to be able to jump across. I'm wondering, though, if you can land on that. I bet you there's a vault symbol down there. There's no way to get back up, though. You're just going to have to die. But if you want the vault symbols, that's how you do it. I don't know where all the vault symbols are, so I can't really tell you. Actually, I don't know why I'm going up there. That is some archy cropsy bull crap there, my friend.
Robots and sex stuff. Oh, a low flower surrounded by bullets.
I even got your nudie magazine there, Scooter.
Into a symbol of like flowers or
did it not count it or something?
I got it. All right.
Jesus.
My poem is done, completed, and stuff. Get back here and I will not read it to you.
Alright, let's go ahead and switch. We know we gotta go back for Scooter, so let's go ahead and switch this. We gotta follow Brick. It's just gonna tell us to turn it in Sanctuary. No biggie. We just got to go up there and talk to him again. We're going to have a bunch more side missions once we get up here, though, dude. So be prepared. We're going to have an ass load of them.
That was fun.
Badass job today, son.
And go talk to old Scooter and then go talk to his girlfriend. Well, she puts a gun in her mouth, but you get the point. You say something? You say something? Look at this. You got an axe in your face. You got two axes in your face and you're on fire. That's epic. Hey, Brett! I wonder how much iridium I have. I wonder how long it's been since I haven't checked it for a while. Let's see how much we got. 21! We can upgrade something here, by golly jeebus. No iridium in there again. Usually that's where I always get my iridium. Like, when I need some, I'd always come to there. Talk.
I'm recording my sweet nothings into this here echo device.
I'm going, bub.
Reaction, though, you hear me? I got to know how it went.
All right, we got you. How you doing there, sweet
here
cheeks?
Is Scooter's poem for you, Daisy. Here we go. Daisy, I like you a whole lot. More than that bandit likes spooning that robot. You are a diamond in the rough. Or a flower surrounded by shrapnel and stuff. I will hang myself from my own tombstone if within you I cannot put my bone.
Dude, I love that part.
This is really, could you excuse me for a second?
Dude, I love that freaking poem. I'm about to send that to a chick, no lie. I'm going to pick some random chick on Facebook and send that poem to her. I got to change the name, though. It can't be Daisy. What if I have any girls named Daisy? That would be perfect. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? We ain't got crap. Oh, well, let's go over here and talk to old Slab. Not Slab. Brick, whatever. I'm the Slab. I'm getting it backwards. Let's go see if Michael's in here. Since everybody hated me for not talking to him last time. Nope, he's not in there. Whee! I'm not really sure where he'd be at in there anyway, so. It's all good, Jack. It's all good.
My toe fell off.
I'm not sure what all locations it can be in. I know the bar. And I know like two or three of them. I don't really look for them, though, you know?
Rolling.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Oh, no, I know y'all be loving this shit right here by a big.
To be honest,
We got side missions sure for days, baby.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time.
What up?
Get to the city of Tannis, I think. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice.
Who has the other freaking side mission?
I can get you through that door.
What the heck? I did not see it on Lula's head. I just jumped right past her.
Got something new for you.
Maybe I missed it completely. I don't know. Oh, well. I want to do the Bane mission. It looks like the Bane's going to be there. I want to do the Bane, baby. I'm going to go to Opportunity last. I cannot freaking stand Opportunity. We're going to upgrade the pistol again. How much I got? 9? Get a backpack slot. Hey, Rick! Could get the bad and good touch, but...
You want my camera, huh?
No, I just want you to freaking talk to me. There you go.
Great. Take that camera to Opportunity. And make sure you don't look at Moxie's footage.
The Bane.
The Bane. The most cursed weapon in Pandora. Let's get rid of this sniper. And I'm going to put... actually... I'm going to use that. I'm going to put that on there. I don't think we've used the Chew Lane since we got it. I hate these scopes. Tell me about it, baby. Tell me about it, then, Marcus.
Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Does this gun slag myself? I think it may slag myself. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing, but we're going to be slagged that, gummit. Alright, so we're going to do the Bane mission. We're going to get it going. We may try to... Actually, I'll keep this episode going until we get the Bane mission complete. And then we will wrap this episode up. I want to get, kind of get away from the hour-long ones and go back with the half hour, because it seemed like they... Like, when you look at analytics, it shows what the average playback is. Like, the average length people view them. With Let's Plays, it's right around 12 minutes. So there's essentially, like, 40 minutes there that people didn't even get to see. Now, I'm not saying everybody didn't see it. I'm just saying most people don't have the attention span to watch that much. Now, I gotta say, if it's a good Let's Play, I'll be sitting there on the computer for a long time watching it, dude. There's some that have been my favorites, like Blame Truth did a Super Mario 3. He actually never posted beating it. Like, some, I forget what happened, but he didn't beat it in these Let's Play. They're gonna try it again. But, I never actually beat Mario 3. That was the only Mario I have never beat on, like, just regular Nintendo, you know? I was so bummed when he didn't beat it. But I was into that Let's Play, dude. I would... Ooh, about destroyed myself there. But I would seriously, no joke, get on YouTube. This is before I even posted videos. Maybe I posted videos. I don't remember. It wasn't like it is today, you know, like where... I'll post a bunch. Maybe a video a day or every couple of days, something like that. But, yeah, dude, it was an awesome Let's Play. I wish, Blame Truth, if you see this, man, or somebody tells you, you need to continue that shit and beat it, bro. Because I want to see it being beat. I thought about doing a Mario Let's Play, but I just didn't know how many people. I was going to do, like, one of the Wii U Let's Plays. Like, one of the Wii U Mario's Let's Plays. Just because Mario's the shit, man. Especially for somebody, I was a little kid when the Game Boy first came out, the NES first came out, all that junk, and it's literally junk, but it's still awesome. I remember playing the Atari at my mom's boyfriend's house. Yes, baby! And, Mario's the shiz nizzle for Rizzle. All the give me the Hammer Buster right here, please. I beg of you, I so want to see some gold. I want to see some gold. Everybody's getting gold, orange, whatever you want to call it by me. Everybody's been tweeting, dude. Like, oh, I just got this. Oh, I'm like, oh my god. I want to see what you guys get, but then I'm like, dude, quit. Look at the rainbow. Oh my god, it's a full rainbow. All right, let's get McNally. I'm getting a hammer bust right now, dude. Pump it up. We got it. Oh, he's a level 26. You bet I got a badass car there, bud. Oh, dude, I really thought we did get it. But we didn't, you bastard. I'll pick that up, though. I'm full again. What can we get rid of? Let's get rid of dish. Let's get rid of... Actually... Ooh, that was a beast sniper, though, actually. I don't use snipers that much, so... Tis what it is. Tis what it is, my young one. I'm gonna go fast travel back. Actually, I've not been to Lynchwood yet. Never mind. I was gonna fast travel, but we've not. I don't think we've actually went into Lynchwood yet, so we wouldn't be able to fast travel. So scratch that idea. We're gonna kill these dudes once we get up here, though. See if we can get the slagga, man. Dude, I thought we got the hammer bust right there. When I seen that money fall, I was like, oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed now? Something wasn't right here. Oh, grenade's gonna sploosh my truck. Damn it, drop me some legendary, you bitches. Get 3 XP, there's no reason to even freaking do that, but there's reason to do this! Maybe I should have stayed in the thing. I was actually getting 3 XP for that. I didn't see the slagging jump out. That sucks.
Oh well, shit happens, you know. Shit very, very much happens.
Oh, we got some side missions up in here.
Deputy Wing,
I'll accept the side missions once we get back here to the entrance of Lynchwood. I don't want it to. Actually, we'll just go ahead and get them. Screw it. I already know what it is. It's the, yeah, all the bank stuff. Oh, and then we got little Kundino or whatever French Tusk's name is out there. I'm doing the Bane first. It says level 23, though. What level am I? 23, we're good. Okay, will you just stop talking so I can switch this crap? We're gumping it, dude. We're gumping it. I'm not stopping for anybody up here. We're gumping, baby. We're gumping, baby.
Sheriff here. Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood.
We're at about 30 minutes now, so we gotta get through here. I don't want to use this TD or freaking submachine gun though. Let's. Oh, what the French toast? Oh, come on, come on!
You should be scared.
Woo! Thought he was getting me. I don't want to use the TDR because I don't want to run out of freaking ammo every time I reload it, because I have a bad habit of just reloading. Tell you what though. You piece of shit. I'm going to go up here and go handbone with my axe if I get up. Take that shit to your face. Oh God. Oh God, they're gonna gangbang me right here. Something fierce. Thank God they actually put me down though, so I can pick myself up really fast. Alright, we're gumping, baby. We're just gumping it. Go, 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 go. There's no turning back now. I hate doing it, but... Oh, hold up. Put me down. Put me down. Put me down. Let me pick you up, please. Let me pick you up. You cannot die. You cannot die, because as soon as I get up... Or, yeah. I can't die. I'm not. Yep. I told you what
would happen.
Come on. I want this. Oh, I got that off.
It's a scarlet slice.
Reload it. Reload it in his face. Oh shit, that wasn't his face. Alright, we can't use that gun, dude. She's using way too much ammo. I'm actually throwing the bastard out. Bye. I am gonna put a rocket launcher on, dude, just because just because. Hold up. That's a... Why do I have two of those? I'm actually going to use this. I'm going to put that right there.
So please, keep your head down and be
actually,
cool.
I probably should have sold that one. How much is it worth? Yeah, we're going to sell it. Screw that one. I'm going to light him up with this. Well, it's not really lighting him up. Had to get the rocket launcher, dudes. Had to get the rocket launcher! Oh, you guys are pissing me off. Where the heck is everybody? Screw it! You guys can fucking do whatever it is you do. I think I'm a little bit over my head with all this though. They were all like super high level. Not super high, but way higher. I wish I could just jump and land right there. That'd be epic. Cause it's all coming back to me now. This gun sucks. 433 lighter.
Later, bro.
Oh, that's actually a good one. Let's go ahead and use that. We're going to grizz.
That means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life. Or I'm going to watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. Giving up boring things.
All right, ain't that powerful, but at least it's fully automatic. All right, so next episode, what we're probably going to do, we're going to get the Bane right here. But next episode, we'll probably do all the side missions here in Lynchwood. We'll focus on all those. And then the episode after that, I'd say we're probably heading to freaking Opportunity.
My number one place to visit here in Pandora.
Yeah, right. I hate freaking Opportunity, dude. With a passion.
I'd read the whole list, but I'm just going to go ahead and save us all the time. Damn. Punishment for everything is death. So please, keep your head down and be cool.
Oh, come on. You guys thought I was going to run right by those guys, didn't you?
Not me. I'm a cold-blooded murderer.
Viva Wop. All right, we're gumping through these rats, so I know that for sure. We'll probably pick up the Bane, and then I'll pick it up because there's a couple things we can do right here in this general area. So we'll pick up the Bane over here, then we'll end the episode and pick it right back up where we left off. That way we can get all this stuff done. We got to get a bomb from over there, plant it there, and we might have to go back there. I don't remember what all we've accepted. But there's some stuff that we can do back here nonetheless. I want to see what my axe will do to this armored Skag Rider. I hate these dudes. Come here, bitch. There you go. Come here. Oh, dude. It pooped on that one. Ooh. Cha-ching! Just cut it out. I'm just here to pick up the Bane, bro. You know you don't want it here anyways. It's a cursed weapon. What the French toast? Alright, I'm gonna send one deep. I'm gonna send it. Actually, yep, I'm gonna send it deep. Where's the guy? Where's the guy? Deep one. Deep one. I didn't get the deep one, buddy. So, yeah, I'm happy. I'll settle for it.
Now we've got the Bane, a corrosive Bane. To those that may not, oh, you mother, get the,
come here, you,
yep. Where's your buddies? You wanna talk shit, eh? I tell you, I'll let you talk shit right now. You can talk all the shit you want, bro.
All right, so let's take a look at the Bane for those that may not have ever seen this gun. Most of you probably have. This is for the guys that may not. It is literally the most annoying gun in the game. We got the corporate Bane. We're going to put it right there where the sniper rifle is. Okay? Looks pretty good, huh? But wait when I shoot. Oh, reload. All right, now watch your speed when you run.
I got this, baby. I'm gonna go hambone. It actually is a powerful submachine gun, though.
You just move super slow, so yeah, we're gonna sell it. I'm gonna put the trespasser on for some reason. All right, guys, but I hope you enjoyed this episode. We're gonna go ahead and wrap this one up now. Like I said, next episode, we're going to be doing all the side missions here in Lynchwood. And then the next one after that, assuming we get all these done here in Lynchwood, the one after, we will probably be in Opportunity more than likely. So stay tuned for all that nonsense, and I will pick it up right here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please remember to rate and subscribe. Jody, sign it out. See you on this tip. Bye-bye.
Bye.